Oh, are you confused? I'm so sorry, I didn't know. Start typing away on this tablet. Punctual. P-U-N-C-P-U-A-L. Adjective. Strictly observant of the important things. Rarely write prompt. Oh, do I need to look up prompt for you as well? Oh, I guess you have a bit of a learning curve right now. Wow, stop. That's low, isn't it? Much longer now. Good to hear. You know, I don't like standing for long periods of time. Or I guess you do now. Remember it. Slice smile before rapidly changing the subject. I'm not a character. I feel like it's not even something. Okay, it's like the same thing. What if I say no? I think, oh, that's a shame. The Japanese culture is so very different from the rest of the world. It seems odd to me. I'd suggest giving it a try to be able to be a second place. Besides, I'll call him time to walk around and take in all the sights. I'll be here for a year after that. I'm glad your son asked some hard questions. It relieved me to hear that maid cafes were not your cup of tea. Such a juvenile concept in my opinion. Glad that you're not the type to partake. There is also the fact that you'll soon have a new social circle. It'd be more important to focus on spending time with them, rather than spending time with a stranger from a gym. I feel like you have made the right choice here. This bigger picture to focus on, bigger than these ones. But then there's work. Can't help but feel like your sponsor's message affected your relationship in a positive way, however. Okay. You seem very happy. Probably happier than you would have been if you showed up. We can only assume that you've taken the best course of action in this scenario. Wow, okay. The train began moving again. But there's my issue. The train's stalling, not conveyed in the normal reasons. Though, I can tell you did put some thought into your answers. I would say it's going very well so far. That's my input coming in so far. So, it's mostly the same. Shifts are acting strange all of a sudden. Did I say something wrong? We should start watching what I say. Sure didn't mean it. Nothing wrong, but something blah blah blah. Okay. Thank you. I know you're not really into the maid cafes, as I said earlier, I can keep your mood about other stuff. There's much more to do in Tokyo than just that. I'm sure we can find something that we both enjoy. His last phone holds it straight out. I pull a phone out of my pocket and read so. Thanks, man. It's nice to meet you. Slowly starts to scurry away. Hey, you look terrified. I dislike that. What? I was definitely on edge from the moment I sent that text message. An emotion I definitely don't like. It's nice to know you're functional. Just stand there, unsure of what to say. He seems to like the sound of his own voice. Oh, are you confused? I'm so sorry, didn't you know me? He starts typing away on his tablet. Punctual. P-U-N-C-P-U-A-L. Adjective. Strictly observant of the important things. Rarely are you prompt. Oh, do I need to look up prompt for you as well? Oh, I guess you have a bit of a learning curve. Wow, smile. That TO is very good. I guess I'd be a little upset if one contest were falling. Though no condescending to that ever. He's definitely high up there, but it's... So, where's the other one? Hey, you two. You're watching us? Hold on a darn second, you're the other contest winner? He looks me up and down. I'm extremely glad I didn't tell him. If you repeated that to Rook, I'd be in some serious trouble, I'm sure. I just nod, unsure of what to say. I guess I should have expected it, to be honest. We're both on the same train and we broke English Street because of that. Rook must have texted us both at the same time. Sure has busy fingers. Well, either way, I have to say I'm really glad to see you all this many times. Even if you didn't really want to go to the kneecap, I'm sure we'll figure out something. Looks like we'll be spending a lot more time together more than we both could have anticipated. Send it for me, so there's awkward silence to be sure, but there's less of anything to say. So, you're not one for maid cafes, are you, Hazel? That's good. Those things are a waste of time. Hey, it's not nice to judge someone based on what they like to do on this way. Something you learn in grade school, but don't be so crass. What types of maid is that like? Is your fan the definition of crass? I'm definitely not crass. Apologize if I came off that way. Regardless, since you two couldn't come up with a place to go together, allow me. I shall invoke the rule of Rook. That sounds terrifying. The rule of Rook? Are you serious right now? Anyhow, you two can't decide where to go, and they're both moving to Japan. With vast knowledge, Tokyo has decided a place to go across. Guess that makes sense. You think? I know. Though I think that it means a little less egocentric. Well, where are you going to take us? That would be a surprise. But I'll say this, electric now. What do you have? Do you have art? Yes, I do. The place owns a few places in that district. Let's call it. You mean like how you immediately judge the idea of the cafes? There's a difference between a snap judgment and a convenient fact. Old cafes are a waste of time. What gives you a way to say that? I think it's fun. Just make sure to look it up in the book book. I don't have time to explain. I'll be on Facebook. I don't think there's any problem with old cafes. I just think you're insecure with your public image. Can you say so, Hazel? Oh, yeah. I skipped something that was article added in